Whatever it takes, I know I can make it through. And if I hold out, I know I can make it through. I know.
This is a special edition of Noah's Minute brought to you in part by Degrassi Nation TV, airing Fridays and Sundays at midnight. This is my views on season 9. First of all, they brought in 3 new cast members, Jenna, Declan, and Fiona. Fiona didn't have much of a big role this season, which kind of was sad because I kind of really like her. She's really pretty, and yeah, I think she deserves more. Declan, however, almost broke up Spinner and Jane. He seduced Jane. Jane cheated on Spinner. Spinner never found out, but then Holly J blackmailed Jane so she would stop cheating on Spinner, but then Holly J twisted it and got with Declan, so now Holly J is Holly Jeanette, and now they're a couple, and Holly Jeanette is changing. Ew. Jenna, however, oh, I do not like me some Jenna. Jenna was kind of rude, and Jenna, I mean, and it's kind of messed things up. She not only broke up Casey and Claire, but she seduced Casey, and then Casey had to decide between Jenna and his coach, and that was just an awkward situation. Who knows what happened there? And then, Manny only came back for 2 episodes. That was very disappointing. Emma came back for, like, 1 episode, and so did Marco. Why don't you just bring back the whole old cast and do, like, an old thing? Because I really prefer the old cast. I really wish Palix would come back. Crilly, I think I like them together. Also, Sean Cameron, let me just say, he is one smoking son of a gun. And if he knocked up Emma, that would be a good thing for season 10 to see how they raise a baby, since that's a big topic, you know, nowadays. As well as sexting. Sexting is a very good topic, and I'm glad they mentioned in season 9 of Degrassi, because Allie being a freshman and Johnny being a senior, matching them together was kind of weird. I mean, Johnny is really smoking too, but, like, that's just kind of awkward. I don't know, maybe that's just me. But I'm glad they had sexting. Also, I didn't really like Peter. Peter did drugs, and then him and Mia broke up. But then she went to Paris, which technically she didn't. But then he stopped doing drugs and then fell for a girl that was doing drugs. And then the girl, I don't know, it's just an awkward situation. They also turned the upstairs of the Dot into a club. But then it almost got shut down because there were drugs going on. Oy, 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 oy. Awkward situation, may I just say. I do really miss the old seasons. I miss the old cast. I really miss Paige. Paige was one of my favorites. And I miss her, hun this, hun that. Oh my god, hun, you're so funny. I really miss that a lot because she was really one of my favorite, you know, cast members. Also, towards the end of season 10, you also saw, or maybe you haven't seen, I don't know, but I've seen, Sav has to decide between Anya and his arranged marriage wifey. At the very end of the season, he'll have to pick whether he wants to be in arranged marriage or not, be with Anya. Anya's kind of up here and Sav's down here right now, practically because she's hiding stuff from Sav, did the self-defense class that he didn't know about, and then the whole kid and Caboodle started, and they almost broke up, and then they got back together, and then, I don't know, a whole mashup of stuff has happened in season 9, but like I mentioned, I do prefer the older season. Season 9, season 10 needs to step it up, otherwise they're gonna lose viewers, and people are gonna start tuning into Vampire Diaries, and 90210, hello, fair shows. Anyways, if they lose any more major cast members, I'm gonna be very disappointed. The only major ones that are really left is Peter, Spinner, and, that's about it, the major cast members. If they miss them, then it's going to be really disappointing, and I'm going to stop watching because I really like them, too. Anyways, that's my opinions on season 9 of Degrassi. I hope you enjoyed my video, and I hope I win the contest. Fingers crossed! Holla at Degrassi Nation TV, airing Fridays and Sundays at midnight.